Anyway. Do you like my face, Jeffrey?
Hi, welcome to the final episode of Battle Blocks.
Holy God! Okay, this owns.
Welcome to the final episode of Battle Blocks. Blah 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 blah. I'm 9S. This is Dump.
Yeah, I'm 2B.
Yep. No, you're Emil, you idiot. Yeah, idiot.
Man, that reminds me. We were gonna get some fan-made heads, but we never did.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow.
There probably is, like, an actual 9S.
What?
Can't kill me. I'm too powerful. Can't be owned. I can never be owned. Okay, this definitely feels last level-ish.
Ah, yeah. Ah, definitely. That's why it's only gonna be like one level long. I'm actually curious how many levels there are. Oh, okay, it's a regular thing.
Wow, that's a hacked up cat!
Yeah.
Gems of Three will set you free.
So what's the game plan for, oh god.
Lose.
Clearly. Okay. Okay, we need to throw each other, got it. Do you think we can work together for once?
No, but I think we can try.
I'm not so sure about that, but I guess we'll see. Oh god. Did it. I'm incredibly powerful. Ow. Woo! Oh god!
Well then. Ouch.
Nailed it. Oh, jeez. Please let me up, squirrel.
Oh, wait, that's the right way.
Ow.
What?
What? Why am I down here? Why is my life this?
Stop, I need you to pick me up. Ow.
Nah.
Oh, okay. I guess not.
Rock on, my little... Nah, go down there.
Top, 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 go!
No, step on it! Stupid jerk. Oh, I guess I could have just done that. Nailed it.
What?
Nice job. Okay! What just happened? No, but...
Oh my god!
Why am I back here? Okay... Nope.
No, keep going.
I'm trying! Oh god! No, step on!
No, I can't do anything about that one. What?
Oh, right. You should do it because I'm stupid. No, you son of a... Just let me do it because I'm stupid and don't get it. Son of a bitch!
To the moon! Okay, I'm on.
Oh, god! Nailed it!
Success.
Oh.
This is why I hop. Duh!
Okay, I understand now. Good job.
Do you understand though? Because I don't feel like you do.
I totally get it. I did it. I succeeded. I win, I'm fast. Oh, Jeffrey! Did I mention how good video games we are?
Like any good LP, this is going to end in tears.
Yeah. Of laughter.
Yep, definitely that.
Oh god, no, piss! Did you just drown? Heck! Housers! I did it.
Housers?
You don't know me.
What the hell is a Houser?
You don't know my life. Oh, heck, no!
Ah!
Okay, I made it.
No, 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 no!
Get owned, idiot.
Never owned.
Oh, gosh! That's really close. But as it so happens, I'm extremely good at video games.
Are you
now? Jump up. Oh boy, it's your friend, Jeffrey!
Oh my goodness gracious!
Nice!
I meant to do that.
No! Heck! Okay, I made it. Where? Oh! That's right. Why are you punching the robot?
Pain in my ass.
Oh, it sounds like you just have some... You have some problems you need to work out. Ah!
Some deeply rooted problems?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Just gotta work things out. Why?
Because catharsis is good? I don't know, what... Well, you want me to answer?
Oh gosh, why am I here? Oh gosh. Why though? Okay, we don't have nearly all the gems.
Hey, Dub, guess what?
What?
Who gives a shit?
Oh.
How are you supposed to get up there?
Stupid.
I just realized that referring to you as Emil is thematically appropriate considering every time you die, your head flies off.
I did actually get most of the gems. Let me in! Wait, how? What? Why can't we in? I want in. Well, I guess that's not happening. Oh. Okay.
What?
What? No, son of a frick!
I'm up.
Okay. How was I supposed to get up? I guess I'll just die. I knew that was gonna happen.
Nice. Ow.
Oh heck, oh heck!
Scarlet, oh heck.
Exactly. How get pig? That makes sense. No! Oh, piss. You fricker. No, pig! Pig! Okay. Why would you do these things? You deserve that. Ow! Now what do we do with the thing?
We make him walk.
He blew up. Ow! Ow!
No, it's a timing puzzle.
What? No, it isn't.
No, it is! Dumb, get him up here. Here, watch.
He blows up when he gets to the stop sign!
So you kick him, and so he doesn't touch the stop signs! Or we do that.
That actually, he's just gonna go up there and die! Or not, I guess. Okay, sure. Whatever, we did it. That was, ow. What? Oh. This is stupid.
It's a timing puzzle.
No, I meant everything. Anyway, how ow.
Don't die.
Ow. What? Oh, God.
Get on the damn switch.
Good job. You died during the secret. Died during the secret again. Deckard, stop dying during the secret.
Never remember the bad.
Plus.
I just want to point out, I hardly touch. Here, I'm not touching the controller at all right now.
This means though, right, Jeffrey?
That we're done that level and we can move on.
Yeah, okay.
No, that's not what that means.
No, we look, we got time! We got time.
Yeah, but we didn't finish the level. It's a false win.
But
it's a false win.
But we got
it's a false win.
Now don't get the secret this time.
What?
Okay, where was the secret just so I know not to hit it?
Down.
Okay. Ah, damn it.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Heck!
Oh,
no, why though?
I see, I need to throw you. No, pick me up!
What? Oh.
No, you idiot!
Oh, I get it, okay. I see what I'm supposed to do. I get it now.
I hate the stupid game. I hate you. I hate the people who made it. I hate you.
I understand this now. Okay.
You got an A.
Jack Grind.
We did that at like flawless time. How did we not get time?
Jack Grind, we didn't get time. Should we do that level?
No, we shouldn't.
Time though.
I'm going everywhere. Oh my god, why is it so loud?
Because there's fans, I guess. Oh, am I okay?
Get out of the way.
No. There, now I'm getting out of the way. Oh. What's this even do? Oh, it's a remote bomb! Okay, now what, genius? Sure didn't fix any of those problems. Did you freak us?
How dare you imply such thing?
Cause otherwise I don't know what we need to do. That was entertaining, though. Now, what do I do with this?
There, now go stand on that one on the other side.
Why?
No, the other side!
Oh.
Well, don't do it until that thing's up there.
What is happening?
Okay, stand on it.
Am I the Jack Grind, are you hearing those noises?
No, no, stand on it. Well, get off.
Now what?
No, go stand on it.
Oh. Okay, it's only when...
Okay, off.
Now what?
On.
Oh. This is silly.
Off.
Well, that's...
On. No!
Timing is hard. Jeez, we did it. Okay. Oh, stupid. We're stupid. You're stupid. Puzzle. Did it. Why?
Why did that clip you?
I don't know, okay?
I wasn't blaming you, I was just curious.
Oh god! I mean, no, you son. Would you?
Get up here.
I need the block. Wow, you didn't freaking toss me down. I'm surprised. Ow.
Didn't have any time to.
Ow. Oh, hell. Oh, this is gonna be... Actually, that was fine. Okay, now do you hear it?
Hear what?
Those freaking weird spring noises.
What, you mean the spring noises from the springs?
That also sound like characters being launched up? Yeah, it was weird.
Ah!
Oh gosh! Okay, in hindsight...
Get down here!
I will! Heck! God, why this audio? Probably the other one you need to press for me to get down here, yeah. Let's take this slowly. Okay. God. Are you trying to kill me? Heck.
No. Why would I ever do that?
Heck!
No, we need the... Okay, then.
I mean, I figure, but... I also need to not die. Ow. Anyway. Oh. What? Heck, heck, heck! What?
Use them as a platform.
That's what I'm trying to do! There's a... yeah. Pow. Okay, that's not how.
Whatever, who cares?
Well, whatever. I need it though. Dropping the nude hot beats.
Oh, for a second I thought you said dropping the nude. It was very confused.
Right. Just so I have as much frickin' beatboxing potential as Dan Riker.
Dub, of the future, please, call this episode Drop It the Dude.
No. okay. In hindsight, I don't know why I thought not watching you would be helpful. Ow. No, no! Oh, that was close! Okay. I've succeeded. No, step on the button. Fine, I'll step on it. How, though?
Oh, I think we need the pig.
I'll get pig.
Well, one of us needs to stay back here and touch that lever.
Okay.
Or not? Oh, it's that lever.
Yeah, I was gonna say, but like, good luck actually getting it.
Thank you.
Oh wow, alright.
No!
What?
I almost died. Oh, I see. You need to come back up here and stay with this.
Oh, yeah, I see. Well, get off the pig.
Oh.
Or, okay.
It's my pig.
Whatever. I guess. Jerk.
My pig.
Heck, okay, I didn't die. We need the Yoshi. What?
What?
You saw that, right?
No.
Step on button. Jackass pig.
Wrong one. Alright, maybe not.
I'm just gonna come with you. Ow.
We're good at this.
Oh, I see what you're supposed to do. This is gonna be tricky. Do you see what you're supposed to do, Jeffrey?
Yes.
Heck. No, this is easier if you actually react to me jumping.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Either that or we're just stupid and we're making this. Okay. No, I'm godly at video games. Ow.
Okay, you get on the
son
damn
of
button.
Fuck!
You get on the damn button.
That's okay. Here you're mine. Be careful. Heck. Oh, I see. There's electricity there. Oh, heck. You know what? Where's the yarn? You know what? I don't care.
What?
I did that first try, Jeffrey.
Oh, look at me. I'm dumb. I'm good at video games. Howdy doody. 8 out of 10 times. It's my fault that we missed the thing.
Let's be totally fair here. No, it's half the time it's also yours. Oh, wait. No, we're fine. I think we need to go this way. Here, have a paper slide.
Why would I want your paper airplane?
It's good, though.
Go get the gem. Go get.
No. I
don't know.
There. I got you, gem. What are you doing?
The yarn.
No. Oh. I think you might need me up there.
No, I just need you to, like, launch me up from the bottom. Okay, take out the middle one. Or, wait, what?
Okay.
Well, you need to be stamping on it. Okay, you don't touch anything, just stay on the button.
I did it.
There, now turn them off.
Bye.
Now turn them off! Duh!
I don't know what you're talking about, this seems fine. Nice! Nice! Nice!
Get off the button!
Why?
So I don't touch the fire!
Oh! I see. I get it now. Surprisingly, I managed to do it without your help. So I'm just that good at video games. Hack. Jump off.
Nope.
Do it.
Okay.
You suck. You're also dead, so you know.
What?
Damn it. Suck. That's it. I'm strong and powerful. I like how you just haven't said anything. Jackrabbit, let me off. So is this the silent episode treatment, or did I mangle that up really badly? What do you want, Jackrabbit?
I hate this game.
What do you want? I don't understand. You can't. I don't understand what you want if you don't use your words. Alright, I guess I'm just gonna. Ow. No, no! That was just on the other foot. I've been hoisted.
By your own petard.
Just think, Jackrabbit. This is only the second set of levels.
Get your ass up here.
I don't know what you're talking about, Jackrabbit. This game seems great.
I think I'd rather play Mario Party with you.
Let's not say things we can't take back. Why am I stuck? Well, that's not what I'm supposed to do at all. I mean, we figured out what we're supposed to do.
Wrong, the wrong one.
What wrong one?
There's a thing up top that blocks the fans so I don't die.
Oh. How?
You climb the clouds.
Oh. Oh, okay. I did it.
Ah!
Be destroyed!
No, get back on there!
Hold on, I'm going back up.
Why'd you get off in the first place?
Actually, wait, hold on. Heck!
I was already trying that, Dup.
Were ya?
Yes.
Okay, I'll just do that. I thought I could have done it better.
Well, now I can't get the
See,
shit. Whatever.
I'm smart!
Whatever, don't care.
I'm smart! I knew how to do that puzzle! You did it! You were the one getting eaten by the raccoon! I'm smart!
Go for the A+! Go for it!
Oh, we're on the last set of levels, Jeffrey. How's that make you feel? Jeffrey?
Gems of three will set you free.
Same. No, you need to throw me.
What kind of cruel god would let us play this video game together?
Oh god!
Oh my god!
I fricked it. Go!
Time your shit better.
No! Son of a bitch! Time your shit better! Damn it!
No!
Well, no! Freak! Okay, we need to decide who's throwing who. Okay, you're throwing me, got it. You stupid. I hate you.
Feelings mutual, buddy.
Oh, you jackass. You deserve that. Okay. Oh god. Can I pick you up from here?
No,
oh, no
way,
I see
thing.
What we're supposed to do. Yeah.
No, puzzle. No, no!
Okay. I see. See, I solved that puzzle. I'm smart. Oh god! Back. Oh god. Fuck! Heck checks! No, why did it do it? Why did that though?
Yeah, why did that?
Why? Heck, I think I hate this game.
Feelings mutual, buddy.
I made it.
Why over here, though?
Why
is the
here,
respawn
though?
Points in this game so bad? Like, sometimes it moves you further, and sometimes it puts you back. For no real reason.
Oh.
Step on, jump on me.
No, that. Oh, I see, yeah, okay. Teamwork, you ass.
Just a couple more.
That's not enough, son.
Oh, there's spikes. I see and understand now. Heck. Yeah, okay. You're probably gonna die anyway, so.
Doesn't look like it, but it's a whole lot of fun.
No, you stupid bird! Well, goodbye, hat.
What?
Where is it supposed to go? Did we do it? Hack! You know what? I'm not even gonna question it.
Okay.
I just wanted to see what it would do.
Betray us.
Clearly.
And on the third set of levels, I will deny this game is good.
Especially when we are at the helm. Maybe it was someone confident actually playing this game, but it ain't us. Why did you knock me off it?
I had to. Dog.
Okay. We did it. Oh, why? Ow. Hackers!
Wait, what? How did I fall down?
I don't know, but it was good. Heck. Well, goodbye.
What's the point of having the ice here then?
This is not gonna go well.
Shit. Shit.
Wow, I nailed it.
Why?
You respawned? Oh gosh.
Bah.
Did it anyway. Ah, heck, there's another one. Oh gosh, we have to. This is gonna be stupid. Oh heck. Why did it have to include my worst enemy in this game?
Sauce?
Math.
Yeah, basic math.
I know, it sucks! No, you're on. Oh, you got hat, I see. Destroyed! No, heck!
I'm doing that!
Okay, we can't both do this at the same time.
Yes, we can.
No, we literally cannot.
This seems fine to me.
Fine. I'm gonna sit here until you do it. Hey, Dup, whatever you do, if this takes forever, don't cut any of it.
Sup, Fricker? I saw what you tried to do there.
Yeah, and it would've worked too.
No, it didn't. You didn't have a chance.
It would've worked if I wasn't one-handed because I was grabbing a drink.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, defo.
Uh-huh, I believe you completely. Wait, no, Jeff. By the way, we can't get Jeff. What?
Go! Go!
Go what? You stuck!
Really hard.
Oh my god! I'm dying!
Hit the thing!
What? Oh. I'm sorry, I was too distracted by thinking of how badly you got owned. Heck. Oh, heck. In hindsight, it wasn't that smart. Damn it, Chris! Okay. Oh god, I need you. Hey, Jack Rind! Have you considered we might be bad at video games?
Never.
I think we might be, personally.
How dare you want me in with you?
Hopefully it'll actually spawn me there, okay. Are we supposed to just, like, gain speed or something? That didn't work at all. Oh, you killed me!
Good.
How could you kill your best friend, Duffo?
Pretty easily.
Why am I up here? Oh, heck!
What?
Piss. Oh, we're in hell.
I've been in hell for 8 episodes of this now, so nothing new, buddy.
Damn it. Oh, God. No, you... Sure. No checkpoints, huh?
Nope, there's one up here, but this game has shit respawns.
What doesn't it? Like...
Done. Eat shit, video game.
That level is pretty fucking bad. Like, for once, I can actually play in the game and not just us being us. Anyway, we're almost done, I think. Hopefully. That's a very evil looking cat. Why was I on top of you? Alright, what's your cat pun?
Hi, I'm Cat Pat, and welcome to Game Theory.
I see even you've given up. Hall of Dudes. Dude number one.
He was number one!
Thank you.
I want to learn more about Socko up there.
Just run like you Socko?
No, Socko!
Oh, okay. I thought you meant Sapo the Bio Freak.
What?
Did you never watch that episode of Scrub Lords?
No.
It's Sapo the Bio Freak. Oh, yeah, I guess that would make sense, huh? Oh, we need. Okay. Why, though?
Shit.
Well? Why were you all the way over there? Okay, how though? I did it. I'm the best. Oh, hell, numbers. I did it. I did it all by myself.
Congratulations on solving numbers.
I'm a number.
Yep, get me.
If we just hit him enough. I'm just gonna let you do it because I'm no good at math. Okay.
How the shit do we get up there?
I think I need to throw you, probably. Here there, we need to stand on each other's heads. Yep, there we go.
Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead.
Yeah, that's fair. Hey,
oh, I need it. Just go on ahead. Just go on ahead.
No! Freaking bots! Yes! Extreme success. Huh? Oh, there's a... Okay, there's a boat off-screen, sure. Nice one. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, I see.
Yeah, I hit up.
What?
I think I understand why we never finished this game.
Yeah, maybe. Although, again, we didn't get until, like, the fourth chapter or something before we stopped. Oh, gosh.
Okay, let me pick it up.
Oh, I see. Oh.
Oh, well. Here's what happened.
I'm sorry, Jack Grind. It had to be done.
You know I had to do it. Get over here. Throw me.
Thought we didn't
throw,
care
throw
about
me.
That.
Throw me. No. Wrong way.
We didn't really need to do that. You could have just stepped on my head.
No, because you needed to be on that button for me to get there.
Piss.
Okay, I think we can get over.
Nope.
Why?
What the heck?
Get me up.
Oh, right, I need to do that.
Okay, once I start going through here, get off the button.
Okay.
Go. Nope, wait.
Shit.
Can't get off.
How am I supposed to? Well, I can just die, I guess. Oh my god. Oh, we're gonna fail this.
No, 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 no! No! No!
Yeah.
Damn it! Damn it, damn it.
Ah, hell. Okay, at least it was... Okay, now what? Oh, I see, okay. What?
Oh god,
I'm pretty sure.
Oh wait, we're
okay. Done.
You made it! I salute you. I truly do. Now let's grab Hattie and blow this pop stand. Hey, Hattie, stop messing around, buddy. Everyone's waiting for us. Something's very wrong here. Well, if you can't carry yourself, then we'll carry you for you.
Oh, are we, I guess, okay. Sure.
And so we finally made it back to the boat after a harrowing, exhausting adventure. I bet your dogs are barking. I mean, let's face it, most of that ordeal was unpleasant to the point of sucking a whole lot. But now it's time to relax in the forbidden moonlight of yesterday's promises, whatever that means, and treat ourselves to a nice big mug of hot cocoa. What do you say, Hattie? But Hattie wasn't his normal jovial self anymore, children. He didn't say a word. He didn't even respond to hugs. Freaking hugs! He loves hugs! But he wasn't moving. He wasn't even blinking. Where's he gone to? Where?
Wiki Wiki, give me that funky beat.
So now it's come to an end. We tried
Kay.
So hard.
This game sucks.
And you it, best friend. You were it certainly had its problems at the end there, huh?
Why this? Why this?
What, the music?
Hey, you know that ordeal you just went through? Here's a shitty 80s song.
It's the ballad of friendship,
I'm done.
Clearly.
I'm done. This game sucks. I'm done.
Alright, bye, Jeffrey.
I love you, Hattie. So your best friend's a vegetable now. Blah blah blah. But you know what they say? You make potatoes.
Oh, you're back!
And I got just the recipe. Hit it! Buckle your pants, buckle your pants. Pull up your socks and
good. Hattie's drowning. Good. Thanks.
I was gonna say, are you sure you don't want to leave now that that Stamper is rapping?
Hey, I said dates!
So can we skip this or?
Nope, we're not allowed. This is our torture.
Nope. Alright.
We're not allowed.
Well, that was Battle Block Theater. It certainly had its problems at the end, but I think me and Jack Grind had a good time, right, good old buddy?
This ending is the absolute perfect insult for wasting our time.
Yeah, see, he loved it.
This is a rap song about putting your belt on.
Oh, wait, are you still listening to it?
Mm-hmm.
I skipped it.
Nope.
I guess that doesn't skip it for you, huh?
Nope, it does not. Buckle your pants. Buckle your pants. Buckle your pants.
So I think I'm gonna stop recording now.
Nope. Not until this game's done.
No, I'm stopping recording.
Nope.
Sorry, Jeffrey.
I don't care.
Stopping recording.
I don't care.
Nope.
I'm still recording mine.
Recording has stopped.
Oh, hey. The hat landed back on Hattie.
Oh. Okay.
It's a good thing there will never be a sequel to this game.
Yeah, anyway, I'm stopping my audacity.
Remember when we had fun with this game?
No.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck's sake.
No.
This sucks.